prepare for takeoff with the Flyington. The Flyington is our all-new selfie drone, which comes in really cool 1950s style retro packaging. The Flyington's got a full digital imprint right here on the top, and is this a drone? Yes, it is. Squeeze the sides, and four propellers pop up and are ready for takeoff. The Flyington shoots 720 HD quality footage right here out of a camera on the front and directly pushes the data back into your iPhone in your camera roll, or it's also Android compatible as well. The Flyington does flips and rolls and has smart landing capability. Let me show you how the Flyington works now. So the Flyington's super easy to fly, even if you're an inexperienced pilot like myself. The first time I flew the Flyington, it was very, very easy to take off. So let me show you how the app works. So this is all controlled on an iPhone or an Android. I'm using an iPhone today for demonstration purposes. Inside the app, it's very easy to get ready for takeoff. So right here, you're going to press this hourglass-shaped symbol. That is your altitude hold, and you need that to be able to fly the Flyington. Right here, this top-looking character is one of my favorites. So this is when the Flyington's flying, you can actually turn your iPhone like this to control it to go forwards and backwards and left and right. This is one of the easiest ways to fly the Flyington is like this. To take off the Flyington, you're simply going to press this up arrow here and the propellers will start to go. As you can see, I'm going to turn it off really quick because I don't want to fly into my face while I'm filming a video for you guys. Right here, you've got speed functions. So you can change at what speed you want the Flyington to fly at. So whether it's 30, 60, or 100%, I usually fly at 30 to keep it safe, especially the first time you fly. You always want to be safe than sorry. In here in the app, you can take pictures by simply pressing the camera button, and I'll show you guys really quickly. So you've got your 720 HD quality camera right here at the top. You can see me talking into it right now, waving to all of you. So it shoots real-time video and pictures directly into your iPhone camera roll. And if you want to see what you're shooting directly in the app, you can simply press the folder button here, scroll down, and I took a selfie a second ago for you guys to see before takeoff. The Flyington has lots of flying abilities. Once you press the altitude button to take it off, right here on the left and the right is where you can kind of spin the Flyington around so it can do a full 360 degree picture. And then if you really, really want to get crazy, you can press this button right here, this 360 button, and that allows the Flyington to do flips and rolls. That's everything you need to know about the Flyington. And may I remind you, the Flyington is a ton of flying fun.